love you brought my way. You gave to me your all and all. Now I feel about 10 feet tall. Son, it was so true. I love you. Yeah. Thank you. heaven on earth, and it just happens that it got associated with Michael Jackson because people used it for tribute videos for him, and so that's a happy association. I won't turn that down. God bless you, Michael, wherever you are, and I want to thank Tufus for playing Heaven on Earth. I hope you like it.
Dave Kinnett. I'm the owner of Massage Works in Bridgeport, Connecticut. We do therapeutic massage, and it's really worth coming in to give us a visit. Thanks.
Okay, you guys got a website where people can reach you?
No, but our phone number is area code 203-374-6000.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, how you doing?
I am Lori from Hooked on Yarn, CT, Connecticut. As you can see, I do all handmade, knitted and crocheted items, scarves, hats. The hats with flowers are wonderful. Kitchen towels. I am on the Etsy website, so look me up.
Hi, I'm Karen Block Rodriguez. My business is Carenza Designs, handmade dichroic glass jewelry. I make earrings, pendants, make dog jewelry for your pet pendants. Everything is handmade. I make it in my home studio in Bridgeport, Connecticut. Hand cut all the glass, I grind it, goes in a kiln for 18 hours, it comes out and I attach a two-part adhesive on the back for security. And I also make cufflinks for men and women.
Nice.
Sets. I also do post earrings, different sizes, and everything that I sell comes with a chain ready to wear.
Excellent. Now, do you guys have a website or a telephone number where people can contact you?
Oh, I do have a Facebook account currently. It's www.facebook.com/Carenza Designs. And I'm also going to be on Etsy, so look me up for the holidays.
Okay, excellent. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Viola Parker, coming to you from the Jazz Festival in Easton, Connecticut. My business is Parker's Pampering LLC. These are my co-workers, Margaret. I got two Margarets. What we do is we carry oils, we have natural products. These are our oils here. We have 160 different blends. You can either wear them as a fragrance or you can burn them in an oil burner and then the fragrance goes through your whole house. For those of you that cook and when you fry fish, you have that scent in your house, if you burn the oil, that takes the fish scent away, the chicken scent away, and all that kind of good stuff. Then we come over here and we have our natural products. We have our natural products and lotions, as well as and body washes. We also have soaps to go with them as well. Then over here, we have natural products that I make up with a raw shea butter base. We add a carrier oil, essential oils, and we make them up with fragrances as well as conditioners. We have a wonderful foot care cream. I can be reached at area code 203-735-4400. Or buypampers@aol.com. Thank you. We had a wonderful day here today.
I want to tell you about the next individual who's coming up here. Because when we started out, we were pretty much straightforward jazz. And my friend Phil Bowler out there, who inspires us and supports us from WPKN, Well, I explained to him that to get more people, you need to open up the genres and bring in different kinds of music. So we added some blues besides our jazz, and we brought in some rhythm and blues, Mady here and Mike Dunham. And we had some gospel, and I want to say that the gospel group is coming back again. We're going to do something really amazing because we got Chris Coogan's group coming back up to do a song. Featuring my very close friend, who happens to be probably the foremost gospel guitarist out there today, and that would be Mr. Jonathan DuBose Jr. So he's here with his family, and they're going to be coming up doing something together with Chris and the Good News Gospel Choir. And the song that they're doing is one of my favorite all-time songs, While You Wait. You're going to love this song with the choir. They've rehearsed it. It's fantastic. But at this time, we're going to bring up somebody who's pretty internationally famous in the music world.
When I feel I can't go on, you're coming home to me. Cause it's you and it's me forever. Sarah Smile. Yeah. Oh, just smile just one more time. Sarah, please. If you feel like leaving, you know you can't go. Now why don't you wait till tomorrow? If you wanna be free, free, you know, all you got to do is say so. Oh, if I feel cold, you know, you want me. When I feel I can't go on, you come and hold me. 'Cause it's you and it's me forever.
I'm John Wesson, Seabreeze Photo Studio. I'm in Bridgeport, and I work in Ridgefield during the week, so I drive through Easton on a regular basis on my commute to work. So a lot of times I'll swing by and take pictures of Easton things, like this barn here, or a tractor out in the field, or a shed, or whatever I feel like. This is the kind of artwork I like doing, creative things, something that people like to hang on their wall. But during the other things I will also do is portraits, weddings, product photography, things like that. But this is what I have, matted, framed. I can do custom work if you need me to take a picture of your house or your barn or your tractor or something like that, or your family portrait. But Seabreeze is the name, Seabreeze Photo Studio, Bridgeport, Connecticut, and it's www.seabreezephoto.com. Thank you.
All right, well, my name is Craig Struther. I paint with oils. Fortunately, my work is in bags already at this point, but we kind of have with the Distilled Minds Company here. It's a group of three of us. There's myself, I do oil painting, my friend Christopher Scalzi, who does photography, and our friend Ian Kay, who does calligraphy. So between the three of us, it's kind of a trifecta of mediums that's a little something different for everybody. And yeah, we're just kind of out showing all our stuff today and hopefully, you know, gaining some local interest and just having people enjoy our work. That's the most important thing at the end of the day. Well, these are the prints of some of my work right here. So I do mainly landscapes and, you know, some are based right out of my head, some from memories, some from photographs, but yeah, it's a large body of work. And these are some of the favorites are this one. Everybody loves this ocean sunset that I did. That's one of the best sellers right here. And this is one of my better waterfall paintings. I love painting with water. So that's basically most of it. I sell originals as well as prints. Mostly today was just prints. But it was really nice to meet, you know, a lot of the people who came here to enjoy the music and enjoy the crafts and everything else, and a lot of great people here. So it was a very good day.
Excellent. Now, do you have a way people can contact you? Website, Facebook page, or?
We have a website that's kind of in development right now. It links to a Flickr account, but you can try logging on to distilledminds.com. And it should link to an account with some examples of the photography, my paintings, some of the calligraphy as well. And currently we're working on a website with even more comprehensive libraries and albums of all our work. So you can probably check things out there. And, you know, we hope to be here this time next year, too, for the next one.
All night long, problem on the phone. I said, hey, listen, you and me, we've got to have a little talk about the pack of all our things.
Good evening. My name is Melanie Jackson. I'm an independent stylist for Stell & Dot. Stell & Dot is a boutique style jewelry company offered exclusively through stylists. The line is, in general, fabulous and irresistible, and you can get it through my website, which is www.stellodot.com/sites/lovelymail. My number is 203-545-3251. There's a lot of buzz on Stella Dot these days, and I'll just show you a couple pieces that celebrities are wearing and coveting and talking all about. This bracelet in particular, the Serpent Bangle, was worn by Kelly Ripa, and she raved about it. Someone slapped it on her wrist at the Hamptons, and she's been in love with it ever since. The Pegasus bracelet, which is a statement piece offered by Stella & Dot, is issued in last month's issue of Real Simple on this beautiful sister here. And so there's a lot of buzz about it, and I would love to host a trunk show for you and help you earn some of these pieces for free.
Thank
you. The website is www.stella.com/sites/lovelymail. My number is 203-545-3251, and my email is loveleymel@gmail.com. Thanks, and have a good night.
Stella and Dot.
Bless you.